Video feed tutorial.
This quick tutorial shows how easy it is with Wotja to use screen mirroring to send a live video feed to a TV, an Apple TV in this case, for a big screen audio visual experience. What shows on the Wotja screen can be text with text to speech, a visualizer, a screensaver, or a live camera feed. I am using a mix, but this could be a flow, playlist, or album. This mix uses the note-sensitive lattice visualizer, but we can easily change that to use a normal screensaver, turn that off, or the camera. To use the camera, all you need to do is to tap the action button and select full screen with camera background. This shows the camera on screen, which means it is live imagery. To mirror the screen, simply wipe down to get the control center and then select screen mirror. Assuming you have one, choose the Apple TV and the composite live music and live video feed will be mirrored to your TV. Tap the screen to return to normal display. We're using Screen Recorder to capture all this to video. You cannot do that if you are also screen mirroring, however. As it is also easy to do, see what you can do. Thanks for watching.